We have the victory. We are the victorious soldiers of the Lord. We're in charge. We're running things here, friend. It's all true. Just want to let you know that. You know it's true. I've given you the word of God. Put it to work in your life. And I know it's done in your life. By faith. God's brought it about. I love you. Praying for you all the time. It's a pleasure and delight for me to come on the broadcast and speak to you because I care about you. I only want the best for you and your family. I love you. The great man of God is coming up, Mr. William Howard. He'll lead us in worship and praise. And he's a great man of God, a man of faithfulness. He's a man of faith. Blessed man, prosperous. To lead in the body of Christ. I love you. And remember, I said I had a message. God's given me a message for the black man, for the black woman, for the black children. And you know, all my messages are given to every man. All men. All colors. You know, God's not a respected person, and I'm not either. But I've noticed over the years, you know, that black people have been struggling in certain areas of life. And there has been leadership that have been in black communities that have been leading the people in error and pointing fingers at other people and saying that other people are the problems that exist in the life of black people. In other words, there are people saying it's the white man's problem. But the white man is not God. The white man is not God, my friend. God is God. You know what I'm saying? God is God. You know? And so that's the message that I'll be teaching in Faith Lesson 15. The answer to the black man's problems is Jesus. That's what I'll be teaching. The answer to the black man's problems is Jesus. The answer to the black man's problems is Jesus. Jesus is the answer to all of the problems that are in the lives of black people. Of course, he's the answer to the problems that exist in the life of all people. Well, anyway, God bless you. I love you. That will be worship and praise. Praise be to God. God is good. But the answer to the black man's problems is Jesus. And I shall give you irrefutable proof that that statement is true and that it came from the heart of God himself, that God sent me with this message. He has a message to you. He has a message for you, black man, black woman. Of course, he has a message for all mankind. And I'm sent as a messenger to bring that message to you. Jesus Christ is the answer to all of the black man's problems. Faith in Jesus Christ shall give the black people their victory over all of the forces of evil that stand against them in this world. There's no doubt about it, friend. The answer to the black man's problems is Jesus. I want you to know that. Jesus is the answer to all of your problems, black man. Don't let nobody deceive you. Christianity belongs to the black man. Jesus belonged to the black man. Of course, he belonged to the white man, red man, brown man, yellow man also. But Jesus belonged to the black man. And I prove in the word of God that God is no respecter of persons. That God has called the black man to salvation, prosperity, holiness, wisdom, knowledge, understand in a sound mind. I prove it. I'll bring you irrefutable evidence when I come with this message. I have the proof. I have the scripture verses that you love to read, and you love to read along with me to see that what I'm telling you is the truth. Because I'm bringing you irrefutable proof that the answer to the black man's problem is Jesus. There's no doubt about it. You see, faith in God is the answer for all of the problems that are facing of black people today. There's no doubt about it. The spoken word of faith shall open the doors of favor, and it shall bind the forces of discrimination. There's no doubt about it. There's no doubt about it, man. Faith in Christ Jesus shall give the black people their victory over all of the forces of evil that stand against them in this world. I'm tired of hearing black people blame the white man for all of their problems, setbacks, poverty, and their lack of status. For too long, black people have given the white man too much credit, too much power,